really excited. It's great to be here. It's great to be here with all the stars as well, the kids who are just fantastic. A real shame that Jenny can't be with us today. That is a shame, but I know she's here in spirit and certainly in all of our minds as well. Well, I hope that people recognise some of the themes from the original Railway Children. Obviously, Jenny Agata is in the film and who was the star in such an iconic role in the original Lionel Jeffries film. But I think we tried to capture some of the essence, including some of the themes around family separation, but also some of the warmth, some of the humour that have made that film such an enduring classic.
And of course, Jenny, such an iconic part of the original and now this sequel. Can you talk a little bit about working with her and why it was so important for you and the rest of the team to have that continuation with at least one of the main members of the legacy cast?
Well, it was incredibly important for us to have Jenny on board. She underpins the story. She's the reason why it exists. And in our film, the story is that she has settled there after moving there as a child in the original film that we see. And then our film is set 40 years later during wartime when a group of evacuee children are sent from Manchester to live in the countryside and end up staying with Jenny, Jenny's family. Jenny plays the character Bobby Waterbury. So it was very important for us to have that connection to the original. She's incredible. She underpins the whole film.
It's an incredible cast throughout. Can you walk us through some of the other familiar faces and the new faces that we're going to get to enjoy and love in this film?
So we have Sheridan Smith, who plays Annie, Jenny's daughter. And then we have Sir Tom Courtenay, who plays Great Uncle Walter. We have John Bradley, who plays, if people remember, Perks from the original. The station master plays his son. And then a wonderful cast of young actors, a couple of whom are to my right here. We've got Austin Haynes, we've got Eden Hamilton. Down there, we've got Beau Gadsdon, and we've also got KJ Aikens, and somewhere around here is young Zach Cudby.